welcome back to Stitch With Me. If you're new here, my name is Chevelle, and welcome back. Today, I will be working on Pottery Collection by Stoney Creek. We will be doing this pattern right here, and this is a gift for my mother. Today we will be working with Weeks Dye Works. This is a specialty floss that is asked for in the pattern. Most of the pattern is DMC, but there was a few specialty overdyed threads that were requested. So we have Mulberry and Rum Raisin. I did want to shout out this Etsy shop really quick. So this isn't sponsored or anything, this is just my experience. So I noticed that this particular Etsy shop, the Farmer's Attic, had Rum Raisin Weeks Dye Works thread. And they had a few other colors, but they did not have Mulberry. So I messaged them and they told me that they don't currently have Mulberry in stock. That's fine. 2 to 4 weeks later, they messaged me back and said that they now have Mulberry in stock. So that's nice. As a customer, it's always nice to not only like feel like your business is appreciated, but the fact that they remembered so long after I had asked, I really appreciate that. So then I just went ahead and purchased both threads from her. So yeah, like I said, it's not sponsored. It's just a fantastic experience that I had as a customer, and I wanted to shout them out. So we are going to be working with these specialty threads. And if you're new here, I mostly don't tack. So once I get started, it's pretty much going to be a silent stitch with me. So these are the two different threads that I got. And I think we're going to be working more with Rum Raisin and filling in this triangle and up over here and over here. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and get into it. I hope you all had a wonderful week so far, and let's get started. Okay, friends, I'm gonna go ahead and call it there. We got most of this buffalo filled in and some of the slices up here, as well as some of the triangles. I hope that you had a wonderful stitching time, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye!